Rahul Gandhi to interact with renowned health professionals on COVID-19. Three Karnataka special trains ferry 4,853 migrants home. Twitter CEO donates another $10 million towards COVID-19 efforts. Airline employee who took Delhi-Ludhiana flight tests COVID positive. China expands airbase near Ladakh.